If you're ready, we'll start the interview.
Right, hit me.
Even among heroes, you have a reputation for being a bit reckless, often rushing headlong into danger. Tell me, are you ever afraid in those situations?
What kind of question is that? Of course I'm afraid.
Can't ride my soul.
Show me somebody who's not afraid of facing death, and I'll show you an idiot.
If I'm being honest with myself, I'm pretty mediocre. Which means one day when you're pros, I probably won't be able to hold my own.
Useless bastard! Your heart need cracks and there's nothing worthwhile underneath! Can't I do anything?
Still, I bet it's cool to have a simple augmenting type of quirk. You can do a lot of flashy stuff with it. My gardening's super strong, he can destroy
Kirishima. I'm glad to see that he's looking out for his friend.
It doesn't matter what your quirk is if you have an honorable heart. If I can use my power to help that girl even a little bit, then count me in, Eraserhead. I'm not gonna regret stuff anymore.
When the fire is out,
I'll protect people like a hero. I'm not the pathetic loser I used to be.
Start circling.
Then whisper. What if I had a flashier quirk? Would that give me the confidence I need to apply for the hero course anyway?
You'll be an amazing
this
hero
is no
someday.
Mistake, no accident.
Thanks, sir.
When you think the final nail is at.
We underestimated that hero named Red Riot!